Good Evening America, I'm inspired mostly by bayonets, petals on the wind, cabinets, bonnets, textures, and shapes, only found in Indiana.